Hello everyone, it's Namita Vyas is there and today I will be discussing the topic that is cell. So what is the mean of cell here? It is basic unit of life. Okay, now come to this point that why we are telling it is basic unit of life. Basic unit. Let's take an example of a house. In a house, first it is made up of bricks. Suppose in a wall, how many bricks are there? 100 number of bricks? 100? 100 number of bricks are 100 number of bricks are making one room. Then 4 rooms making a house. So we can say that basic unit of life is bricks. Same as in our body also. 1000 number of cells. Combine to form a spatial structure that is known as tissue. Then suppose 1000 number of tissues combine to form an organ. Okay, which organ it can be? It can be suppose stomach, intestine, also fingers, and so on. Now this all together organs, they will join, they will combine to form what? Organ system. So in our body, so many kind of organ systems are there. Like this is coming in digestive system. All the organs are coming in digestive system. Same as skeletal system is there. Skeletal system. Nervous system is also there. Nervous system. So this all together the system are making finally what? Our body. Yes. So this all together the system finally it will form what? It is making here what? Our body. So we can say what? What is our basic unit of the body? What is the basic unit of body? That is, yes, it is cell only. Okay. So we can just come to the starting point, that is end point body to the starting point, that is cell. So we can say that cell is basic unit of life. Thank you.